pag winter season, pinapainit ko muna yung sasakyan ko bago ako alis. Kasi yung windshield ko hindi siya clear, malabo dahil sa fog. Dahil sa, ang tawag doon yung dahil sa lamig. So I have my heater on para luminaw siya. Makita ko yung pasada na malinaw. Oh my goodness, probably mga 5 to 10 minutes. Ganun din yung iba, pinapainit na lang sa sasakyan nila bago umalis. Ito, tingnan nyo sa mga sasakyan nila. Pinapainit lang nila. Kasi, pag malamig, yung windshield mo, yung harapan sa sasakyan sa lamig, maglapo. Kaya pag inyong mo yung heater mo, makaalis yan, magiging malinaw yan. Makikita mo na malinaw yung kalsada. Nalabas ko lang ng trabaho. Pa-uwi na. Malamig. Ayan, malinaw na yung windshield ko. Nakita ko sa inyo. I have to turn off my light. But there. And let's go home. Let's go home. Sila. Hindi pwedeng walang speed limit ng mga kalsada. And you have to follow it. Right now, I'm running 40. It's not really that fast. It's a slow. I'm coming home. Now I have to go down 30 because the speed limit is 30. There might be some cops on the side of the road watching. Drivers. Speed limit ticket dito is very expensive. It range from like $100 to $200, depends on how many times you get caught speeding. walang public transportation dito. Walang tricycle at jeepney. Kaya kailangan matuto ka mag-drive. Kasi pag hindi, wala, dengga ka. Para ka nakakulong. Ka din sa lamig, pero malamig pa rin talaga. You get used to it. Tapos matututo mo na, makapag-adjust. What did I say? Matuto. Yeah. It's the yellow wings. It's going on. It's going through the stoplight. Keep blinking in yellow, and the red is blinking too. Something is not right. What is that? There's somebody is on my driveway. Driveway ko, sino kaya yan? Ano nangyari sa kapitbahay? May police. Dalawang police patrol. What's going on?
If he was out, I wouldn't. I don't go over there and ask. What are you gonna do?
There's a police patrol. First half degrees outside. It's 25 degrees right now.
Well, up here it's 35.
35? It's 25. That's what. Ang lamig! Froze yung mga damo.
PhD, I like it. Oh my gosh, he has a hubby. Ooh, a chef. Listen, I can't cook, so a chef would be fine.